Okay guys, I'm right here outside of Palmerton, Pennsylvania. I'm walking to get to the track, try something different here for H66 that's coming. But there's one of the old canal locks. A lot of this was messed up when they put the highway through here and they diverted the river over here a little bit. You can see I'm basically walking in what was the canal lock. There's the one side of the Blue Mountain that you can see visibly from here. And there's the other side. This river cuts through here to form the gap. This was home to three railroads at one time. So the tracks over here to the left, they're still here, were the CNJ, Central Railroad of New Jersey. And then there was a bridge that spanned over the gap here. That was the Lehigh in New England. I don't think I'll get far enough up to show you the bridge abutment that's still there on each end of the mountain from the bridge. And then on that side, running along the mountain, was the Lehigh Valley main. So I figured I'd share that on my way over here to the tracks.
Thank you. screwed on.